According to our learning, understanding and internalizing the art, with reference to one of the illustrious traditions of Indian music, Carnatic music has progressively evolved, developed and reached its pinnacle and glory, both as an art and science. It is very much apparent through the long interesting history and records of the various ambassadors of Carnatic music, both performing musicians and eminent musicologists who have contributed to the fostering, advancement and innovation of the art during the past, in the present and for the future generations. As a student and performer of Carnatic music, the perception of Bani and Patantara has been a puzzling point, whether Bani and Patantara refers to an artist's exact carbon copy of their respective guru's presentation of music, be it any musical form, an aspect of Manodharma, or is it strictly adhering to the notations and sangatis of any musical form as taught by their respective gurus, internalizing them and thereby finally presenting it inherently. Hailing from the lineage of the DKP school, almost close to 20 years under the tutelage of Srimati Lalita Shivakumar, disciple and daughter-in-law of Gana Saraswati, Sangeeta Kalanithi, Padma Vibhushan, Srimati D.K. Patamal, it's our self-realization that Bani may be described as the personification and embodiment of an artist's creativity, intellect enriched with aesthetics and mastery over the art, whereas the Patantara refers to the technical and grammatical aspects of the art which can be upholded and preserved perpetually. Only few artists have carved a nick for themselves, engraving their Bani and Patantara, handing on their treasure of knowledge to their disciples. One such legend is Gana Saraswati, Srimati D.K. Patamal. We, Niranjana and Rajalakshmi, seeking the blessings of our Guru, Srimati Lalita Shivakumar, feel extremely blessed to present this series as a musical tribute at her lotus feet. The gems of DKP.
Shri Raj ಸಹಿತರ ಮಾಸಹಿತ ಮಾರ ಜನಕ ನತ ಶೋಕ ಸನಕ ಜನಕ ವೀರ ಗುರು ಮುಖ ಮಹಿತ ರ ಮಾಸಹಿತ ಶ್ರೀ